Why does this crossing keep doing long barrier delays all the time? That's weird. When on the closure earlier on, how it did a barrier delay for about, how long was it, about 20 seconds, 30 seconds? It's odd. Actually, to be fair, I think it was a bit longer than that. Well, it felt fucking ages. But it came to the point when I thought the barriers wasn't going to go down. There's the RHTT all the way down there. I assume that's leaving now. Yeah, you can see it going around the corner. I would film on the return, but the thing is, it doesn't get back here till like 2 o'clock in the morning. It was about 11 and probably, but I hardly doubt it because it's 10 o'clock now, quarter to 10.